colors mesmerize with their beauty and have a magnetic attraction. The effect they leave on the body-mind system of the viewer is deep and profound. Different colors have their unique attributes and effects. On this basis, experiments to determine the therapeutic value are being designed and tested for mental, physical, emotional, and even spiritual purposes. Therapeutic use of colors is a very ancient practice, and this science has developed with the time. The earliest experiments of this therapy are considered to have been conducted in India and China. Evidence of such experiments is also found in ancient Egypt and Greece. In the middle of the 19th century, researches were made in Europe and America to find out the link between colors and healing. In those days, color therapy was also known as syntonics. Dr. Harry Riley Spittler of United States is regarded as the pioneer of this science. He found that when different colors were passed one by one before a patient's eye, they induced certain mental and physical changes in him. Such experiments gradually led to a better perception about the therapeutic value of colors, and they began to be used as an alternative or complementary medicine. Although the primary colors are only three, traditionally there have been seven main colors which also form the constituent colors of sunlight: violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. Upanishads, the ancient scriptures, have related these colors to seven chakras, that is the seven subtle energy centers in our human body. A change in these colors has a corresponding effect upon the body-mind system. If the magnitude of this change exceeds a certain quantum, it produces ailments. The red color is associated with Mooladhara Chakra, that is the base chakra. It symbolizes vital force, determination and alertness. It is also employed in management of stress. Red produces courage, revenge and hatred too. This color represents a fire element. Hence, it generates heat and energy in the human body. It excites the nervous system and thus cures the weakness connected with the faculties of touch, smell, taste, vision and hearing. At mental plane, red color generates oversensitiveness and is also known for anger, violent disposition and irritability. In certain condition, its use is prohibited, as in emotional instability, anger, fever, hypertension, etc. Orange color. Orange color is associated with Swadhisthana Chakra. On physical plane, it is beneficial in injuries, functions of spleen, pancreas and lungs, calcium absorption, lactation during pregnancy and pulse beating. It promotes hopefulness, happiness, willpower, intelligence, creativity and social sense. It cures asthma, bronchitis, cold, seizures, stone problems, hypo and hyperthyroidism and lung related ailments. Yellow color is connected with Manipuraka Chakra, that is solar plexus. It is symbolic of mental activity, intellectual prowess and alertness. It purifies nervous system, brain, liver, intestine, blood and skin. It also regulates bile production. The golden color strengthens the body and mind and increases learning capacity. At the same time, it also increases anxiety. Since the yellow color is a combination of red and green, it has the characteristics of both the colors. It promotes optimism and hope. It is very beneficial in digestive functions as well as in skin disorders, paralysis, constipation, diabetes and depression. But its use is prohibited during burning sensation, diarrhea, fever, state of agitation and increased pulse rate. Green color. Green color is a symbol of peace and adaptability. It is related to Anahata Chakra. It keeps the body and mind calm and is beneficial during mental agitation. But its prolonged use brings boredom. Green color keeps active the sympathetic nervous system, controls blood pressure and stimulates the pituitary gland. It removes insomnia, tiredness and irritability. It is also helpful in muscle and tissue formation. Green color also acts as antiseptic, promotes friendship, faith and hope. It is soothing and gives emotional comfort. At the same time, it also generates jealousy and superstition. As green is the color of chakra centered in the heart, it is also helpful in heart ailments, hypertension, ulcer and headache. It also cures fever, acidity, metabolic imbalances, obesity, liver and spleen problems. Its use is prohibited in the conditions of tumor, cancer, etc. Blue color. Blue color symbolizes peace, confidence, desire and creativity. It is also the color of throat chakra, considered to be related to speech and self-expression. The color slows down heart rate, hence is considered beneficial in tachycardia. It also helps in reducing high excitement and manic depression. Blue color is also known for high-spiritedness, intuition, honesty, truthfulness, concentration and devotion. It is used therapeutically in problems of tumor, infection, anger, hatred, eye diseases, pineal body, etc. But it is prohibited in conditions of hypertension, paralysis, muscular stiffness, etc. Indigo color. Indigo color is associated with the third eye. It symbolizes intuition, extrasensory perception, etc. Violet color. Violet color is a purifier and is related with crown chakra. It affects the whole skeletal and nervous systems of the body. It is antiseptic and is a purifier at both physical and spiritual levels and synthesizes the energy of both levels. It is famous for regulating the mineral elements of the body. It is a representative color of the qualities of devotion, self-respect and faith. White color. White color is a mix of all the seven colors. It purifies and refines the energy systems of the body and increases spirituality. It pacifies the mind, heart and thought and orients them towards creativity. Golden color develops self-consciousness. It gives immunity from diseases in general and provides relief in cardiac problems. According to the Ayurveda, it symbolizes ojas, that is energy. It also regulates endocrinal glands. The effect of colors is vast, deep and profound, provided it is used judiciously. Color therapy has a specific science and technique of its own. One should select the color suitable for himself with the help of a competent color therapist. Even the plants in the garden should also be chosen for flowers of appropriate colors. This color scheme helps in meditation too. Conclusion. Colors have not only decorative value, they are powerful media to overcome many of our day-to-day problems. Besides enriching our life and surrounding with beauty, taste and refinement, the judicious use of colors is helpful in the development of our inner qualities and capabilities.